up, YouTube? Glock Punisher here. Yeah, my kitty cat, every time I wanna make a video, he comes in. I guess he just needs the love. Alright guys, this is just a real quick video. You know, I felt that there's something I gotta say. Move everything over here, because he's all over the place. Went to the store right now, you know, I guess Target, you know, just don't like Target anyways, but the wife was going to get some stuff, so I went with her and stuff, and I found a game, you know, just an Xbox that I wanted to play, all right, bam, Call of Juarez, the Cartel. Figured I want to play something like that, you know, I played one of the original games, and you know, it was cheap, it was all right, but yeah, it was all right. And you know, this is not expensive at all. So now this is why I'm pissed off, you know. In order for them to sell me this, because it's rated mature, they carded me, and they didn't just card me. They asked me for my ID, and they actually scanned it. At the time I'm doing this, I'm not really thinking too much of it, and that's what pisses me off too, that I really didn't think about it. I really scanned it. I'm like, dude, what the hell, man? Can't you just read the date? You know, it's like, he's like, well, we have to scan it. And I told him, you know what, bro? I don't feel comfortable with that. I don't like that, and I think that's bullshit. He said that it only, you know, as I started complaining about it, they said that it only reads the birthday. It just reads it. No information is taken or anything like that. But you know what? How do I know? I think it's a bunch of crap. You know, it's kind of weird. Because after that, went to another store. Bought this. And this. And they didn't card me, first of all. Dude, I've got gray hair, man. How can they not see that I'm old enough? Anyways, and you know, I buy ammo. They didn't card me. I buy this, they card me. Oh, and they freaking scan it. So, you know, you think that's a good idea? I don't think so. So anyways, I don't know, man. I think it's bullshit. You know. Yeah. There's my Mossberg. I like the 4 that I got for it. Sorry for the lighting. The lighting looks pretty good in here, but not through the camera while I'm recording here. So sorry about that lighting. Okay. Anyways, I think it's bullshit. I think it's bullshit, and I was real upset at myself for not catching it earlier and saying, nah, you can't have my ID. You know, you can see it, but you ain't scanning shit. So, you know, at another juncture, if I have to buy more, if I buy another one, actually, I'm probably going to do it, and I'm going to refuse to give them my ID, so that way they can just... see if they can just physically look at it and whatever. But I'm not giving them my ID. All right, guys. That's my thought. Good luck, Punisher. Out.